Okay. So it comes out of the box. I'll get everything open. I'll be right back. The wheels are what was in the box. I'm sorry, they're doing road work right outside my house. Release the hook and loop. Take out the cart. Push the metal down. Okay, just a minute. Push it down the center. That's big, isn't it? Okay. Now we will flip it over and put the wheels on it. So you can see how easy it goes in.
Oh, it's easy.
And these are round up here and they're
square
that they pop in back there because the front wheels have the curved in the back, have a straight bracket. Okay, and the thing that wraps it up and holds it together and then it's down is the bottom of the wagon. Oh wow, that feels really easy. It steers nice too. It's nice. If I can do this with one hand, probably not. Okay, we're going to try to put the button right there. Goes around it and has Velcro.
You want to take the wheels off?
I don't know if I do or not.
Can you,
if you want to, yeah. Can you store it with the wheels on? Because I don't know where I would keep the wheels, you know?
Yeah.
This is always the true test.
Yeah.
Right. Huh?
Yeah.
By golly, it works. Set it up for me. Thank you. There you go. Nice.